Naked, Urban Decay. Wait, Urban Decay, Naked Honey? Huh? I don't know. You guys get what I'm trying to say? This is the new Urban Decay eyeshadow palette. Super, super pretty. I absolutely love gold, copper, whatever you want to call this. It is pretty, okay? So first, it comes on this packaging, but then, voila, this is what you get. I'm sure this is around $50-something. Better get, it's just expensive. It's an expensive palette. Okay, this is very expensive. Here are some swatches. I mean, the colors are super pretty, but I want you guys to let me know in the comments what you think about this whole entire palette. I kind of like expected this from Urban Decay because this is a Naked line, so it kind of just makes sense for them to come out with a whole bunch of neutral colors. So I don't know, what are your thoughts? Leave it in the comments below. Also, let's just get right into it because I am in a rush today. We have an event to go to, so let's get right into this baby. And a lot of you guys did tell me that you like my super soft smoky looks. So that's what I'm going to do today again. Because, hello, why not? That's what you guys are into. Super. Is that me or is that you? So I thought I'll do more of them because I really like how they look on my eyes. And you guys love it. So why not? On Friday, I went to an event and I was like the only one with a dark ass green smoky eye. And that's probably going to be me today again. So, you guys, the shades are very, very nice. Super easy to blend. They look super pretty. And by the way, I'm using the brush Morphe JH34. I should start linking them down below because honestly, I'd be forgetting. I also like how much pigment it gave me. Sometimes these expensive ass palettes just sell you a dream, girl. They just sell you a dream. I like it. I'm gonna be honest. I like it better than all the other Naked palettes. 100%, you guys. Like, I see me using this a little bit more than any other palette. 100%. My brows look so fucking amazing. Like, holy shit. I have no product. My. What the fuck did I do? Oh, no.
Okay, you guys, so from here on, it's going to be a voiceover because my audio was jacked up. But nonetheless, we're going to start with this darker shade on the palette. I'm going to add it on the outer and inner corners just to create that beautiful halo effect. You guys know we all love that smoky eye look. And next, I'm going to go ahead and add that darker green shimmery shade from the palette. I'm going to do the same steps, basically add it to the outer and inner corner. I believe this color is called Queen. It's such a beautiful green, you guys. Perfect for smoky eye and for the full as well. And next, I'm going to add this shade called Honey. It's absolutely beautiful. I love this shimmer because it has like this gold and like green effect to it. I don't know, it's just so beautiful, and I love how it went on the eyes. I definitely recommend to apply it with your fingers instead. I feel like you always get more pigmentation like that, but nonetheless, it's still very, very pretty. And I also added a little bit more of darkness on the outer and inner corner to create more of that dark smoky look. Now we're gonna go on to our lower lashes. I always prep with a little bit of concealer just to make the eyeshadow pop even more, but I'm basically doing the same steps. Gonna go in with a darker shade on the palette, which is called Sting. I'm gonna add it all over my lower lashes, smoke it out really nicely with a shade Hive just to blend it out. And then I'm also gonna add a shade Honey right in the middle to kind of like just make everything pop a little bit more. I've been loving that kind of look, just adding a little bit of like shimmer on my lower lashes. It just make a huge ass difference, you guys, and it works so perfect for smoky eyes because it makes the look just stand out a little bit more. Of course, we're gonna add some lashes, and this is pretty much how it turned out. I absolutely love this look. But now we also gonna show you guys a second look. I really wanted to make sure I added two looks onto this video because these shadows, you guys know, are very simple and easy to create like any type of look. So I'm gonna start with the shade Swarm, and I'm gonna add that as my transitioning color. Is going to be like the base of everything, and we're going to do a half cut crease, but we're not really cutting the crease, so don't worry. I know my hair looks insane. I am so over it, you guys. Definitely dying to dye my hair black or let my natural hair grow. I am so over this already. Anyways, gonna continue applying this and smoking it out. You guys know I'm a huge fan of blowing out shadow. But nonetheless, next I'm gonna add the shade Keeper and just add it all over that crease. Again, I'm just blowing and smoking it out. And I'm also gonna take a little tiny bit of the shade Sting, which is a darker shade on the palette. And I'm only adding it to the outer parts of the eyes. You guys know I love me smoky look and more of a dramatic look. You do not have to add this shade, but I just wanted to make it look a little bit more, you know, like intense, because it's just my preference. I'm also adding a little bit of the shade Keeper right on the crease, just to make sure everything in the dark smoky look blends out really, really well. And now we're gonna start adding some of the shimmer shades. My favorite, seriously, the shade Amber. It is such a beautiful like copper. It goes very, very well with my skin tone as well. I really, really like it. And I'm just adding it to the front of the eyelid, as you can see it here. And also adding just a little bit of that flyby shimmer. Added some lashes. I ended up switching the lashes because these were way too dramatic. At the end, you guys are gonna see that. But again, you could go with whichever one you want. I'm also gonna add a little bit of that darker shade on the palette right on my lower lashes. I just realized that I use this shade quite a lot. But anyways, moving forward, I also added the shade Keeper just to blend everything in. But as you can see, it's very, very simple and very easy to create kind of looks. I also added some black eyeliner on my waterline just to make the look a little bit more, I don't know, you know, pop out. It's super, super cute. I love how it turned out. Here's the final look. Again, just wanted to share with you guys some simple, easy looks to recreate for the fall. Super easy. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys are interested in seeing like more looks with this palette. I'll definitely try to keep you updated, but I love, love, love the palette. For someone that does like super simple shadows every day, this is a go-to. It's so beautiful on any skin tone, to be honest. Let me know your thoughts in the comment down below. Is it expensive? Yeah, you probably have this on your collection already, so you don't really technically need it. But if you're a makeup hoarder, you have the budget, go ahead and get it, because this one has to be one of my favorite ones, you guys. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed or found this helpful. See you on my next video.